What's going on, guys? It's your boy Eddie back with another video, and today we got Matt Stefanina. He's doing a choreography to Ariana Grande's Positions. And yo, it's been a minute since we did a Matt Stefanina video, so you know we had to get this for you guys. And with that being said, let's get into it. Yo, Matt be killing it, bro. Hey. Okay. Hey, yo, that was smooth as hell. Hold up. The way he hit the shoulders. Look at that. Hey, that's fire. Hey.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. It feels so good to be back dancing more these days. And I'm actually going to be teaching you this routine at dncr.com. So if you want to learn it, head over there. I'll put all the links below. And this is going to be our next DNCR challenge, which means you guys have the next few weeks to learn this combo. Post it up with the hashtag. And as usual, I'm going to be reposting my favorites. I can't wait to see how you do with this one. And I'll see you guys back for another video real soon.
Well, that's it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to drop a like if you did. Comment down below if you want to see next and subscribe. Bro, Matt Stefanina killed it, bro. Matt and, what's the name of her? Her name is like Enola or something. I think her name's Enola. Hopefully I got that right. If not, I'm sorry for butchering your name. But yo, Enola did her thing too, bro. So you already know that. I'm gonna have to check out more videos by Matt Steph. If there's any other videos from him you want me to see, make sure to drop it down below. And with that being said, I'll see you on the next one. It's been Eddie. Peace.